think this through with me.
We'll be right back.